5 years back taxes. The boss sent us to collect the money you owe.
There was a war. Those taxes are crooked and you know it.
The Civil War was over, but the battle had just begun.
They're making a lot of money moving in on abandoned ranches.
At times is hard enough without messing with the troopers.
In a time gone wrong.
It seems like everybody's giving up.
We're leaving.
Come with us.
No.
Now we get rid of her, the rest will follow.
It's just an excuse for you and your leeches to take our land.
You know the law.
In a town gone bad.
Let me go!
It seems to me like you could really use some help around here. I've already wired Dusty. Expect trouble.
Don't!
You just made a big mistake. You and your friend.
Getting away with murder.
What the hell?
Is easy.
You should have minded your own business, old man.
Who would do such a thing?
Getting justice.
I'm through fooling around.
Is impossible.
We can't just walk away. We've got to do something.
If you know what's going on, why the hell would you do something?
It gives a damn, not anymore.
Things are getting out of hand.
Don't tell me. Tell your brother.
And all the war meant to you was a chance to make money.
Not just a chance. War's the jackpot. You ain't special no more.
And she ain't alone no more either.
Now, a line has been drawn between greed.
Nobody takes what's mine.
It's not our problem.
Of course it's our problem. This is my land.
And courage.
What about the sheriff? Well, as near as I could tell, he's just scared.
Between brutality.
Once it's started, there's no quit.
And determination.
I won't quit.
Martin Sheen, Jürgen Prochnow, Corbin Burnson, and Christopher Atkins. Trigger Fast.